This is The Morning Shower,
brought to you by Late Night Hump.
Let the news wash over you.
With Jordan Freed,
Brendan O'Brien,
and Reena Ezra.
These are your Showerhead Lines.
Two unexploded World War II era ordnances found in a backyard of Cape May property on Wednesday were safely detonated at a nearby beach, officials said. Cape May police called in the Atlantic City Bomb Squad after getting a report about the explosives, which were uncovered in the yard of a home on Elmira Street. Damn, the only thing I find in my backyard is deer shit.
Officials in Oklahoma have placed a $2.1 million bounty on Bigfoot, the mythical North American wood ape, in an attempt to encourage more tourism. State lawmaker Justin Humphrey recently wrote a bill to establish Bigfoot hunting season, but it did not make it out of committee. Ha 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 ha, very funny, but in all seriousness, I'm prepared to go postal on Harry and the Hendersons, but I better get a big-ass payday after it.
Some Georgetown University law students and alumni are calling for the termination of a professor captured on video that went viral discussing the performance of black students. The conversation between two law professors was filmed and posted to the online database Panopto, where students who have been attending classes virtually because of the pandemic can access the recordings. The video is no longer available on the platform, but it is available on Rate My Professor's streaming service.
A cow was spotted wandering the street in Woodbridge early Wednesday after it got away from the truck transporting it, an official said. Woodbridge police got a call at 3:40 a.m. Wednesday about the cow and dispatched animal control, which led it back to the slaughterhouse. Leave it to a pig to narc on a cow.
Yesterday, House lawmakers gave final approval to President Biden's $1.9 trillion coronavirus relief package, sending the legislation to his desk for his signature. The White House says Biden plans to sign it on Friday. The House voted 220 to 211, with no Republicans voting in favor of the bill, despite calls for bipartisan support from House Speaker Nancy Pelosi and other Democratic leaders. Biden stated, "This legislation is about giving the backbone of this nation, the essential workers, the working people who built this country, the people who blah, 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 blah. Cut the crap, Biden. Sign that shit and give me that stimmy."
Knock, knock. It's Gwyneth. Gwyneth Paltrow's company Goop is launching a home meal delivery service. Prepared by Chef Kim Floresca, the plans are gluten-free and follow principles of clean eating. Grain bowls, wraps, snacks, seasonal soups, salads, and a few desserts. I got a jingle for ya. Drop that Goop on your soup. Yummy, 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 yummy. Drop that Goop on your soup. Yummy, 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 yummy.
The Spanish government on Thursday announced legislation that classifies food delivery riders as employees of the digital platforms they work for, not self-employed, in a legal change that could have far-reaching consequences for Spanish businesses. Most businesses would like their workers to be classified as not employed at all, but rather doing the job out of the goodness of their hearts.
Europe's drug regulator recommended the approval of the single-dose coronavirus vaccine created by Johnson & Johnson. The one-shot vaccine to fight off COVID-19 will now be sent to the EU Commission for approval later on today. Look, if you had one shot or one vaccination to fight off the coronavirus, one immunization, would you get it or just let it slip? You better get the J&J vaccination the moment you reserve it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to let the vaccination flow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime or until the next strain of the virus arrives. You better.
More than 10 million people die each year from air pollution, according to a new study. Far more than the estimated 2.6 million people who have died from COVID-19 since it was detected more than a year ago. Soon enough, you'll have to go to Mars to step outside for a little fresh air. Numerous companies and websites in France suffered outages and disruptions to services after a fire swept through a cloud computing provider's facility. Disruption continued Thursday after OVH said the fire erupted early Wednesday in a room at one of its data centers in Strasbourg in eastern France. No one was injured in the blaze, which destroyed one of the site's four data centers and damaged another one. Isn't the whole point of the cloud that you won't lose all of your files when the office burns down? The warming of worldwide oceans from climate change means baby sharks are at risk of being born smaller and without the energy they need to survive, a group of scientists has found. I know I'm supposed to be sad, but I think this will finally lead to the end of that fucking annoying song! When your favorite Mexican restaurant is struggling to stay alive, what else would you do but sit in a pool of bean dip outside for 24 hours to attract diners? To drive the point home, stuntman Hunter Ray Barker is wearing a t-shirt and mask with the Los Toros restaurant logo, which features three bulls, and getting his arm tattooed with the image during the marathon. We have a golden opportunity to grab the bull by the horns and support local businesses in a big, explosive way. And so why not, said Barker, a tourist who visited the restaurant for family celebrations while growing up. Barker's devotion does not waver even when nature calls. The big thing that people asked was, what are you going to do when it comes to going to the restroom, he recalled while soaking in his original bean dip recipe. I do have a funnel that's connected to me right now, so anytime I do have to go number one, that is connected to a bag that's attached to my body. For number two, that is a different story. We will just have to wait and see. Buddy, I'm sure if you just suck down some of that bean dip, you won't have to wait at all.
Thank you for showering with us.
Lather, rinse, repeat every day before noon.
Scrub-a-dub-dub at latenighthump.com.